At Blue Sky, we cover startups and innovation. And when you cover innovation and you find out that all the coolest automation robots in the world are hanging out at McCormick Place, you kind of have to check it out.
Well, this is our Automate 2015 trade show. We have all the latest and greatest in robotics, machine vision, motion control, and a wide range of other technologies that are designed to make companies globally competitive. One of the exciting trends you'll see is robots and people working together, so-called collaborative robots.
This is Baxter the robot. What makes it different, it's safe to work around. You can actually go up and you can interact with it. It's not in a cage. It also works a lot like a human. You know, when we put these things in here, we kind of feel our way into the fixture, and you can see Baxter kind of felt its way in.
So the green ball is essentially sand inside of a flexible membrane. So if you've ever bought vacuum-packed coffee, it comes hard as a brick. As soon as you break the seal, it's loose and flowing. And so it will be soft when it conforms to a part, and then when it becomes rigid, it pinches onto the object. So it'll passively take the shape of a very wide range of parts.
Today we're introducing a new product line, the Racer Robot. It's going to be more of a material handler, machine tending, picking, placing type applications, high speed, high accurate, up to 7 kilo worth of capacity.
So talking to all these robots really, really makes me thirsty. Thank you.
Well, me, I'm a veteran. I had an accident in 2001, fell off of a ladder and structural damage to my spine and couldn't walk anymore. I was a little skeptical, but when I tried it, you know, dreams come true. I really walk in it.
There's a tilt sensor built into the system, and just like you or I, when we would go to initiate a step, we kind of tilt our hip. So he does that motion, it begins walking. He walks as far as he wants. He can go up to 4 hours. Like he says, I can't walk without it, and it can't walk without me.
It's interesting to see how robots have gone from industrial-sized manufacturing machines to smarter, more collaborative partners. Of course, when Automate comes back to Chicago in 2 years, maybe they'll be running the whole show.